Out to the Barn, New Knoxville, hosting Waynesfield Goshen. And Jaden Elliott driving to the basket and would miss the tough layup, but Samir Daniel right there for the rebound and the putback. Now Drew Breitigam getting into the paint, kicks out to Roman James. Three-pointer is up and good. Now Max Henschen looking for his teammate in the corner, but Jaden Elliott coming up with the steal. Gets around two defenders and just going to try and run the clock out before he is eventually fouled. Then how about another steal? Jaden Elliott getting in there and picking off the ball quite a few times. Jay Schrader finding Max Henschen on the inbound pass for the layup plus the foul. Waynesfield Goshen with a 52-41 victory tonight over New Knoxville. Henschen pacing New Knoxville with 13 points. Blake Barnes, Jaden Elliott pacing Waynesfield Goshen with 15 points apiece.